I can feel the anticipation for our next race coming up here in the commentary box, ladies and gentlemen. The roar of the engines firing up, the smell of the exhaust, the sun moving on the engines. It does not get better than this. Advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. So glad to see such a huge crowd in attendance here. We're just about to get underway for this NHRA Camp Control Drag Racing Series Championship event, so buckle up, the racing is sure to be intense. Here's your first round matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Right lane came off the starting line quicker, which gave them the advantage that they needed. It's always such a thrill to watch these cars, isn't it? If you thought the last round was a exciting, you ain't seen nothing yet. Driver makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. I can feel the anticipation for our next race coming up here in the commentary box, ladies and gentlemen. The roar of the engines firing up, the smell of the exhaust, the sun flipping out the engines. It does not get better than this. We can see a loss of slip after that burnout attempt. This is the first time we've seen both of these drivers on the track this weekend. Time advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. In case you were looking to go on a road trip, the Indy Tray has over 140 sanctioned drag strips across America. is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got more for you coming up next. Reaction time advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. The Wally is what these drivers are all fighting on the track. Introduced in 1969, Wally trophies are 18 inches tall. They're 12 pounds of antique glass and walnut. The Boost Depot's You have to wonder if their tires are going to be warm enough after that burnout attempt. Both drivers are lining up, readying themselves for the green light to come on. Let's see who will advance on. Makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. I want to give a big thanks to all the staff and volunteers here at the racetrack to make events like these possible. Tough race complete their run.